The 716 in 2 minutes, brought to you by Custom Carpet Centers.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Chief Meteorologist Aaron Mankowski, tracking showers and thundershowers heading toward us. At 8 a.m., we'll have mostly cloudy skies, rainfall coming in after that with temperatures in the 60s. Low 70s around lunchtime with scattered showers and thundershowers. The wet weather continuing off and on throughout the day today. Your high temperature this afternoon, 75 degrees.
Thank you, Aaron. I'm Taylor Epps. Well, masks may soon be required in some places across Western New York, whether you're vaccinated or not. Erie County Executive Mark Poloncar says he expects by the end of the week, the county will reach the CDC's threshold to implement a mask mandate in all county-owned buildings. He said yesterday a mandate would not apply to buildings that are not owned by the county, and he said the county will reconsider its position on the mandate at non-county-owned public facilities if caseloads or hospitalizations increase significantly. And you can score some free wings at Duff's for National Wing Day. The restaurant is giving away free orders of 5 wings during lunch hours today. All you have to do is order a 20-ounce Pepsi or Diet Pepsi. That offer is available from noon to 4 at Duff's locations in Amherst, Depew, Williamsville, and Niagara Falls. And the world's largest disco is making a return this year. The charity fundraiser will be at the Buffalo Niagara Convention Center on November 27th. Since it started in 1994, the event has raised more than $6 million for local charity. Well, that's your 716 in 2 minutes. Hope you have a great Thursday.
The 716 in 2 minutes, brought to you by Custom Carpet Centers.